It's an epidemic that mirrors the obesity problem in people. Fat cats and pudgy pups, more than 88 million pets are considered overweight or obese by veterinarians. Although some diseases can cause a pet to gain weight, the most common reason for overweight dogs and cats is simple: too much food and not enough exercise. Heavy pets are prone to more medical problems like heart disease, diabetes, and skin problems. Also, the extra weight makes arthritis more painful, and overweight pets have a much harder time of being active. But perhaps the most frightening statistic is that obesity shortens a pet's life by about 2 years. Pet owners get used to the way their pet looks and they don't even realize they're overweight. When viewed from the side, your pet should have an abdominal tuck. The ribs should be easily felt but not easily seen. When viewed from above, your pet should have a bit of a waist. He should not be shaped like a tube or, worse yet, a football. So, how do you get your pet to a healthy weight and then maintain it? Two ways: nutrition and exercise. Providing good quality nutrition at the proper amount is the single most powerful thing you can do. High quality pet foods, as a rule of thumb, should cost about a dollar a pound. Free feeding is a major cause of obesity. Dogs and cats should be fed a carefully measured amount twice a day. Exercise is also very important for weight loss. Overweight pets should start with slow, short walks and increase the walking time a few minutes a day until you're walking about 30 minutes a day. Cats are a little harder to exercise, but playing with interactive toys can be helpful. These weight control measures are proven and effective and the most important things you can do to make your pet's life longer and healthier.